also a big news. How about a stage of the show? Coming to you live from the new old camera. So, here's what's up. I have been extremely busy lately. It has probably been, I think, about 2 months since I last posted a stage of the show. And that's just because I've been busier than, you know, I can imagine. Wake up, work, go do extra work, come home, and take it. So, I guess we're starting here. What's going on here? Probably a lot of new stuff going on here since last time. For one thing, my grandparents moved. That's where this whole fan came from. I helped them move up to Tennessee, so I was busy for about a week with that. Besides him and little work stuff, that's going back probably a month to a minute. Let's see. I'm kind of behind on projects right now. This is stuff people have me fixing for them. Got that. Got that yellow handled edge right there. Like a thing like that. I have right here is a little electric scooter that old people ride. And it did work. After too many wheelies, it decided not to work anymore, so now I'm just going to redneck it and either hot dog it with just a push button where it's full on 24 volts and it does massive wheelies and flies down the street, or I might rig it up with like a chain drive and gas motor and then it can fly around the parking lot, which might be pretty fun. This shelf back here somebody gave me with a wood press. I have a bunch of weed whackers back here. I got that going for me. The building's falling apart worse than usual. Let's see. Oh yeah, I just recently got this cart. I'm going to be able to do on it soon. Maybe I'll do that for me. But I got that because my brother's transmission went out and figured I'd use this to work on it, but just going to bring it to a shop. It's too much trouble to get out on my own without any kind of lift or anything. Moving on from there. Had like two more pecan rims falling. I cut them up and split those later. Let's see. Another mower I have to work on. There's two more back there that have to be worked on. Let's see. I had to work on the boat. And I still have to work on the boat. Because somebody thought it'd be time to put water in my gas tank. And I now have to drain the whole gas tank, clean the fuel system out, install a new water separator, go through all my carburetors and my engine block and drain all the water out of that, because when I tried to start it, it filled all that up with water. Moving on from there, let's see, the Rhino, the used tires I put on it, I often like used tires. Not holding them. I think the only one that holds there right now would be that one that I siliconed on to the rim. This one's doing okay. Probably, it's still pretty cheap. And alright. I know this one over here is flat. Yep. Yeah. Here's another lawnmower. Here's the engine for it. One of these days I'll put it together and sell it. That's about it, I guess, for the shack. And things falling apart in here. So, yeah. Let's fix the floor right now. Problem with this, I keep adding new plywood to the floor when it falls through. I have to keep raising the roof up because I'm adding height to the floor. None of this stuff's getting shorter, so it keeps getting taller. I guess that's about it. Let's hope this little camera works out alright. Because the one on my phone is basically you're in focus over here and you're severely out of focus over here. I can smack it a couple times and you're in focus right here and out of focus over there. So like things gotten really bad. Kind of a shame too because I had a good camera. I don't remember what this one has, but you know, it'll do what I needed to do. Good enough. Hope y'all enjoyed this short State of the Shack. Have an awesome day.